It is again a shuffling of the deck as we see Sammy Paulson, and now we're going to get something going. That's Cory Sarich. And continuing is Dorsett with the right hands. Dorsett giving up some size, but he continues to land them here. Sarich coming back with a couple. But it doesn't look like there'll be many more punches thrown here as the linesmen have all but stepped in. And a minute 33 in, we have the first set of fisticuffs.
Well, I thought the linesman would come in, and that's where, again, where players do get hurt. Jeff, I agree. I mean, that was 10 seconds ago when you made the comment. They stood off. They waited. They're along the boards. Now, if they're in open ice, go ahead and let them go. But when they back themselves up against the wall, that's the time you can come in. You've got a little bit of leverage. But Dorsett trying to get things started right away. See Dorsett knocking Sarich down and then coming back behind. Well, he has a few choice words to say. And then they both decide to disagree. And then, or nice job by Dorsett, though, getting involved.